Every single day, I see people darting across Independence Boulevard. Some people even call this a death trap. I wanted to bring city leaders out there to show them this issue, and I think even they were surprised.
That is nuts.
My investigation today at 5:00.